Now we're shooting the Winchester 94-22. Again, 5 yards from Remington, 20 shorts.
Shoots low.
Oh no. I've never seen anybody.
I think it shoots low.
Done? You done with that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
You have to
be
connected in there.
Yeah, the guy did tell me the first round.
Yeah.
Round,
you shoot low, you have your finger over the.
I guess it's the. It's not like the.
Finger
wanders
down where the trigger is.
Yeah.
It goes off.
We'll tell Hodge right now. Keep.
The Winchester Bottle 94-22 shot this group. That's a 1-inch group with the Remington 22 short, and then it shot this group with the Aguila 22 short ammo. So overall, the accuracy of the Winchester 94-22 is more consistent.